I'm getting there.
All right. Controls. All right, we're not hooked. Good. All right, we're not hooked. So that rudder's working too. All right, controls are good. Canopy will get in a minute. Dive brakes are closed and locked. Direction of wind. We don't
okay,
have any.
Okay, I am now belted in. Just for your checklist.
All right. So the direction of wind, we don't have anything. Below 200 feet, we're going to land straight ahead. Above 200 feet, we're going to make a right or left-hand turn back to the runway.
Okay.
So, Ryan, I think if you try saying GoPro start recording and see if it does it. If it doesn't work, and then GoPro stop.
We got two. Over two.
Do you want me to take it out?
No, it's fine. It's fine.
Have fun, buddy.
All right.
I'm ready. When we get a tow rope over here?
It was. So, oh, they moved it. Yeah. All right, here goes.
Okay, so that's good. Come back.
You have the radio, I guess.
Leave the canopy open. That's a sign that we're ready to go, is when the canopy is closed. So we're not ready. Let's leave the canopy open.
Okay. Go pass.
Yep.
Canopy's closed? Or your door?
Yep.
Alright. Zip that pocket up. Alright. Nothing above us. Cool.
Have the control.
All right, the control. Death out above us, so I'm gonna give him the thumbs up.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'll start wagging the wire.
All righty.
Lake Elsinore traffic, call Air 46 Hotel, 29 left, ladder to Lake Elsinore.
Just hold it, okay?
controls back.
I have the controls.
Thank you. be here, keeping the tow plane in view, head back towards the IFP.
Alright, we're going to start doing our checklist. Alright, traffic, we have the tow plane, wind, we have no wind.
Well, we still got 500 feet to go. We just keep an eye on the tow plane. Level out, use them under the nose and just keep that track on. There we go. See him down there?
Yep, got him.
He was down. They didn't want it to fly away from the IFP getting low, so we can fly back that way now.
Here is down the welded spoilers.
Under the fabric.